Hi everyone, let's see how you can resolve DPI settings or change DPI settings on Vivo Y28. Before starting this video, please subscribe this channel. Let's start our video without wasting any time.